plays a tune called Tiki Dreams. It was originally a concerto for ukulele and symphony orchestra, but we'll just have to hear it without the orchestral accompaniment. I'm sure you can imagine it. Not? Thank you. here.
No, it's like...